Welcome to Knightline for Monday, June 7th, 2021. I'm Alex Anton with your school news and announcements for Jose Marti MAST 612 Academy. Welcome to the last days of school of the 2020 through 2021 school year. The bell schedule for the next couple of days will be a bit different. First block will run through 8:20. Second block will run from 8:28 through 9:28. The third class of the day will run between 9:36 and 10:36, and there will be periods 7 or 8. And the lunch block with periods 5 or 6 will run from 10:44 through dismissal at 12:30. Remember, students cannot bring bags to school this week. Uniforms are not required this week, but remember that you must comply with the dress code. Students, you may begin returning your mobile devices if you no longer need them. Return your mobile device to the main office with the charger. You can continue to use your device to the last day of school if you need it, but you are encouraged to return them sooner. All students and staff with district-issued computers must remember to plug their devices into a power source and turn them on overnight between June 1st and June 9th. Updates will be installed on the computers during this time. Keep your school computers plugged in to prevent it from running out of charge and turning off during the middle of the update. Please remember to bring a self-addressed stamped envelope to hand into your first period teacher so that your report card for the fourth 9 weeks can be mailed home during the summer. This past Friday, the class of 2021 ended their Jose Marti MAST journey as they walked across the stage at the Ocean Bank Convocation Center at FIU. If you missed the graduation ceremony, you can find it on our district's video platform, linked in the video description. Congratulations again to the senior class. The 6th and 7th grade drive-by pickup and drop-off will take place on Monday, June 7th, starting at 1:30 p.m. Come by if you received an award, bought a yearbook, or have a school device to return. All school devices are due back. 9th, 10th, and 11th grade students will have their drive-by event on Tuesday, June 8th, starting at 1:30 p.m. Please come by if you received an award, bought a yearbook, or have a school device to return. 8th grade drive-by celebration will be on Wednesday, June 9th, starting at 1:30 p.m. We want to celebrate your success. Please remember to decorate your vehicles. 8th grade students who received an award or bought a yearbook will receive them during the drive-by. There's also a special surprise for the students who responded yes to the 8th grade class survey. Please contact Dr. Lopez with any questions about the 8th grade drive-by celebration. We've been working on in collaboration with Students Working Against Tobacco to bring you this piece about smoking. Here are Andre and Jonathan with a brief intro to the documentary, Black Lives, Black Lungs.
Tobacco-related diseases have been the number one cause of death in the African-American community, and it still is. The campaign has been around for 50 years, and since then, it has been a huge problem to the health of the Black community. There has been predatory practices involving the Black community, which stated that about 45,000 Black people will die every year from diseases related to tobacco. In 1953, 5% of African Americans used menthol products and 3% for whites. In 1968, the percent increased to 14%. In 1976, it increased to 42%, and in the 2000s, it increased to 80% for African Americans. In high school, Julia Soggy got involved in tobacco control because her uncle passed away from a tobacco-related disease. He started smoking after being told that his asthma would get cured, but he ended up passing away.
Big tobacco industries have affected the African American community heavily. Not only have they caused many deaths in the African-American community, but they also influence Black scholarships, they've influenced Black organizations, and funded many, many, many organizations.
Andre and Jonathan condensed this short documentary into the package you just saw. The entire film is available, linked in the video description. Just a few more days and a few more copies left of our 2021 yearbook. MSL students can pick up their book at the scheduled drive-through dates. 6th and 7th grade students will pick up their books on Monday, June 7th, starting at 1:30 p.m. 9th and 10th grade students will pick up their books on Tuesday, June 8th, starting at 1:30 p.m. 8th grade students will pick up their books on Wednesday, June 9th, starting at 1:30 p.m. MSL seniors are invited to pick up their books during the day on Monday, June 7th. Please contact Ms. Morales if you have any questions. That's it for us today. We will see you next time.